Florida Fish and Wildlife says people are accidentally killing native Florida snakes, mistaking them for that invasive Burmese python.
This is the time of year baby pythons are hatching across southwest Florida. New at 6, NBC2's Sophie Nielsen-Colding shows us how to tell the difference.
Right around here, I'm like, what is that?
It happened right outside Julie Glenn's southwest Florida home.
Mommy, it's a snake!
I'm like, go! So we go running, because of course you immediately freak out. It's a snake, oh my gosh.
Experts say
it looks like a python.
What she did next,
maybe I should take a picture of this and make sure and see what it is,
was key. She sent it to the Conservancy of Southwest Florida. Turns out, this snake is a native species.
Some people do confuse this animal.
Conservancy biologist Ian Bartichek says it is hatching season for the invasive Burmese python. He just found this one.
That's the size when they come out of the egg. That animal was coiled up in an egg this size.
If you think you spot a Burmese python, biologists want you to report it. So take that picture and then upload it to the I've Got One app or website.
They can dispatch a trained responder.
With that said, that snake on your property?
It's probably not a python.
Bartichek says there are dozens of different kinds of snakes that are good for the ecosystem.
The red rat snake or a banded water snake. And so it's sad when one of these animals gets killed for mistaken identity.
So take a look at this native corn snake.
If you have this in your backyard, this is a good sign.
Even though it's the same size as the baby python, there are markings that set the python apart.
Dark giraffe blotch patterns, dark spear shape on the top of its head.
He says your first reaction should be to call, not kill.
Take a really good look at this pattern. Don't mistake it for native snakes. Do not kill at first sight.
In Naples, Sophie Nielsen-Colding, NBC2.